Before we get into, of course, the issue with the City of Ventura, let's just look at some of the main functions of the Shack Dwellers Federation.
The Shack Dwellers Federation is a network of the low-income communities organizing themselves around saving. And the aim is to address their own needs, like the affordable land, affordable houses, and affordable services. Also, the creating awareness that the members will take part in their own development, such as saving, houses, enumeration, informal settlement, community-driven process upgrading.
How would you describe the property market in Namibia, especially for the low-income groups?
The mushrooming of the informal settlement in Namibia is an indication that most of the houses that have been constructed in Namibia are not unaffordable to the community. So in such a way that the low-income people, they are facing a great challenge when it comes to the houses being built in the market.
So they have basically no access because it's so expensive?
Yes, it's so expensive.
In terms of this, how does the SDF and assist low-income earners to be able to access a bit of land or access some property?
The SDF, and with the support of the Namibia Housing Action Group as an NGO, they are supporting us to negotiate with the local authorities to buy a piece of land, a block of land. Some other local authorities, they even provide land to the poor communities. And at the same time, some, they are providing land with no cost.
Of course, this is a big challenge, like you've mentioned a bit earlier, because of the cost of the land and how expensive it is. How do you... what are some of the challenges, perhaps, that we can look at that prevent you from being able to provide this on a larger scale than you're currently doing?
The land delivery in Namibia is very slow, especially the towns like Windhoek, Swakop, and Walvis. And it's also frustrating the members to take part and to the activities of the group. Like saving, they're even tired of saving because some of them, they are saving since 1999. And now they are tired, they query and say, when are we going to get land? Because we are not relaxing, we are preparing ourselves to buy land. Now at the same time, that's why they come up to the march, and they are right, because it's a waiting period that is taking too long. They don't even believe whenever they are when we're talking to them. And the march that we have been planned, it comes long. It's supposed to take place even last year, but unfortunately we keep on stopping them. But now they are really tired. That's why they decided too much.